Well, hi, Dr. Nicole.
Hi.
We're here today with Dr. Nicole Murphy, doctor of chiropractic, and she is a client of Ren Diamond, who's a certified biofeedback specialist, and just wanted to get some feedback from Dr. Nicole here about her experience with biofeedback stress reduction sessions with Ren Diamond.
I've had excellent experience dealing with Ren. Twofold, because one is she's helped me educate myself about what I'm doing and how I'm either taking care of myself or not taking care of myself. She can identify what's been going on, if I have been letting something slide or if I'm not eating as well as I should. And then the second reason I really love working for her or working with her is because she comes from such a place of love, and she doesn't want anything but the best for any one of her clients, and I really like working with that and seeing that in people, because not all practitioners are doing it for that reason, and that is, she believes in with her whole heart what she's doing, and she wants the best for all of her clients.
You know, Ren's also a certified health coach. Have you used any of that type of consultation with Ren?
We discuss it periodically. I mean, a lot of it's stuff that I know because I deal with it every day myself. And so usually it's we're checking in on each other of saying, like, well, have you been doing this? I know one of my sessions last week was not a great session, and she said the stuff that showed up wasn't great. The session was great. And one of the things that I had said before she even explained it is, like, I ate horrible last week. I didn't eat anything that I normally eat. I ate all bad foods that really encourage stress and inflammation and all this stuff. And she goes, well, your scan showed it. And I know this week, the last time we called, she said it was so much better because I was actually eating what I normally eat. So I can see it day to day, session to session, of how everything's responding or how my body's responding to what's going on. And she's just affirming what's showing up in my body before it becomes more symptomatic or becomes to the surface. And that way we can take care of it before it becomes a problem.
So you're getting the feedback and then using the information to improve your health and help yourself heal yourself or stay healthy.
Yes, that's great.
Wonderful. Glad to spend some time with you today, Dr. Nicole, and really appreciate you taking the time to do this.
Thank you.
Thank you.